Okay, now we're going to sew both labels, company and name. To start off, position the material in for the nameplate. Put the small label in. Label clamp down. Operate. Now you need to put in position for the company name. Feed frame down. Label clamp down. So.